Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. the reason I'm starting at the title screen, is because I did not realize that, from where I left the last episode when I turned off the console, to where I'm gonna start now, actually initiates a cutscene. So, we're gonna go ahead and start here. The reason I have two of the same file here, which I'm so mad that I died once. Oh, fucking Fire Temple. Anyway, the reason I have two files here is file one is these are both currently my LP file. But file one is going to be the file I'm playing on. And this is going to be, the one I'm recording right now, which I'll be saving, at the end. And file two is going to be, used to stream after I'm done recording this. Anyway, so I've been waiting for you, Link. Who is it? Oh god, it's Sheik! Link, the hero of time. You have overcome many hardships and awakened six sages. Well, only five, but I guess Maru can count too. And now that you have the final challenge, the final showdown with Ganondorf, the king of evil. Before that, I have things I want to tell only you. Please listen. Okay. Do you have a boyfriend? Because that would be kind of awkward. Another unknown legend of the Triforce passed down with the Shadow Folk, the Sheikah. Ah, are you a Sheikah? Indeed, you are a Sheikah. Duh, why am I even asking that? His name is Sheik! Huh? If you would seek the Sacred Triangle, listen well. The resting place of the Sacred Triangle, the Sacred Realm, is a mirror that reflects what is in the heart. Pause. The heart of the one who enters it is of an evil heart. The realm will be full of evil. If pure, the realm will become a paradise. Flossed in paradise! The Triforce, the Sacred Triangle, is a balance that weighs the three forces. Power, wisdom, and magnetism. At the heart of the one who holds the Sacred Triangle, if all three forces in balance, that one will gain the true force and govern all. But if that one heart is not of balance, the Triforce will separate into three parts: wisdom, power, and magnetism. Only one part will remain for the one who has touched the Triforce, the part representing the force that it most believes in.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
If that one seeks the true force, that one must acquire the two lost parts. Those two parts will be held within the others chosen by destiny, who will bear the Triforce mark on the backs of their hands.
Because it wouldn't be classy if they were on, like, their ass or something. You know. Or on their chest or on their shoulder. So.
7 years ago, Ganondorf, the King of Thieves, used the door you opened in the Temple of Time and entered the Sacred Realm. But when he laid his hands on the Triforce, the legend came true. The Triforce separated into three parts. Only the Triforce of Power remained in Ganondorf's hand. The strength of the Triforce of Power enabled him to become a mighty evil king, but his dark ambitions were not satisfied. To gain complete mastery of the world, Ganondorf started looking for those chosen by destiny to hold the two other Triforce parts. The one who holds the Triforce of Courage is you, Link! And the other who holds the Triforce of Wisdom is the seventh sage who is destined to be the leader of them all.
So, it's kind of like the One Ring to rule them all? Oh, now you're just being fancy. Oh, sure, you get the cool bottom left triangle, and I gotta get the crap of bottom right triangle. Well, what's wrong, Link?
Ah, Sheik's wearing a dress! Ew! Sick! And he's got boobs and blonde hair!
Oh, wait, it's just Zelda. Never mind.
I apologize for meeting you in disguise, but it was necessary to hide from the King of Evil. Please forgive me.
I don't think I can forgive you. Look at her eyebrows, they're still blonde! Ugh! They're still so blonde. So blonde.
I saw you when I was escaping from the castle with my attendant, Impa.
Who's now dead. But we actually just saved her. She's a sage now. Black and white video! It's almost a silent film, but there's a little bit of sound.
I thought I should entrust the ocarina to you, and thought that it would be our best chance.
Oh, I can't scroll this text. It's auto-scroll. Auto-scrolling! Even in non-side-scrollers, it sucks.
As long as you had the ocarina in your possession, I thought Ganondorf could never enter the sacred realm. But something I could never expect happened. After you opened the door of time, the Master Sword sealed you away in the sacred realm.
Derp.
Your spirit remained in the sacred realm, and then the Triforce fell into Ganondorf's hands. He went in to invade the sacred realm. Ganondorf had become the evil king, and the sacred realm became a world of evil, and all of this is an unfortunate coincidence.
Oh, I had to yawn.
I passed myself off as a Sheikah and hoped that you would return. I waited for 7 years.
Ah.
And now, you're back! The Dark Age ruled by Ganondorf, the evil king, will end.
I've been back this whole time!
Six sages will open the sealed door and lure Ganondorf back into the sacred realm. I will then seal the door to the sacred realm from this world. Thus, Ganondorf, the evil king, will vanish from Hyrule. Link, in order to do this, I need your courage again. Please protect me while I do my part. And here is a weapon that can penetrate the evil king's defenses, the power given to those chosen ones. The Sacred Arrow of Light.
Okay, now there's 3 exclamation points at the end of that sentence, so it should be THE SACRED ARROW OF LIGHT! Apparently Nintendo doesn't understand the grammatical enunciations of theater. In theater, 3 exclamation points is like, if your lungs don't hurt or your throat doesn't hurt, you're not yelling loud enough. You never use 4 exclamations in theater. That's just a rule of thumb. 1 is okay. 1 is like mild shouting. 2 is like, I'm really pissed off. 3 is like, my throat's gonna die. And 4 is like, unattainable volume. Anyway, we get the last item in our submenu, the light arrow. Set it to seat, and your arrows will be powered up. The light of justice will smite evil. They should just call these the arrows of justice. Ooh, the Temple of Time is shaking. It's an earthquake!
Huh? That rumbling, it can't be.
She's all confused. Ah, you've turned Zelda into a rupee.
Princess Zelda, you foolish traitor. I commend you for avoiding my pursuit for 7 long years. But you let your guard down. I knew you would appear if I let this kid wander around.
She just got butt-fucked.
My only mistake was to slightly underestimate the power of this kid.
Were you taking the princess?
No, it was not the kid's power I misjudged. It was the power of the Triforce of Courage. But with the Triforce of Wisdom that Zelda has, when I obtain these 2 Triforce, then I will become the true ruler of the world. If you want to rescue Zelda, come to my castle.
Which we have not yet gone to. Oh, you all be laughing at me. Anyway, so this, man. Quite the twist of plots. Jeez, almost 10 minutes of plot twisting. Alright. So anyway, so we need to go to Ganon's castle, which I don't think ever shows up on the map. But we can be awesome sows and, can't like front look, but it's back here. Let's go. Link is surprised. Hyrule Castle has fallen into a pit of lava! And now, a giant pillar of black. Look at it. It's so evil. Ganon's castle. And, if you look, wait. It's anti-gravity.
It's anti-gravity castle.
Anyway, so remember last episode I said I was going to go ahead and round out my Skulltle account? Well, normally if you collect all the other 99 Skulltle in the game, there's just this one left. So, this, I believe, should be... wrong way around the subscreen. 60! Yay! I don't have all of them. Would you like to save? No. Navi, I swear to God, if you tell me to go into Ganon's castle... God damn it, Navi. Look at Link running with his long shot. He's like, I'm gonna long shot. So, can we long shot to the castle? Let's try some boots of hover. See if that works. Oh, okay. Maybe we're not gonna get tryer. Hover boots. Link, can you hear me? It's Haru, the sage. He looks like looking around, like where's it coming from? How far is the camera gonna pan? Oh, just to there. We six will gather our power to create a bridge to the castle where Ganondorf dwells. The castle's keep, which is known as Ganondorf's... We know this! Oh, well, we didn't know it was protected by 6 evil barriers. Bring down the 6 barriers and save Princess Zelda. Ooh! It's like trick cereal. Ooh, bridge. I love this little part, like, Link, like, steps a little bit over and, like, looks down through the bridge. Ah, so funny! Put away a hookshot. Anyway, so if you look on the bridge, it's got all the colors of the sages. It's got... Let me go back to the beginning. We'll start at the very beginning, for it's a very good place to start. Alright, so we got the light, which we did already. And then the forest. And then the water. And then the shadow. And then the fire. And then right at the end, like, you can... barely see right there the spirit temple, so quite good. But we're at 13 minutes, which is really crazy that we accomplished nothing in this episode, absolutely nothing. So next time we are going to enter Chateau de Ganondorf. So see you guys next time. Bye.